Chennai from second year BPSC. Now I am going to explain about pelvic girdle. This is a pelvic girdle. Each pelvic girdle has two identical arms. Identical have is called coxal bone. This is a coxal bone. Each coxal bone is made up of three bones. Ilium, ischium, pubis. This is the ilium. This is the pubis. This is the ischium. This is the ischium bone. Ilium bone. This is a pubis. This is a ischium bone. At the point of fusion of above three bones, there is a cavity. This is halo-like structure on each side of the pelvic girdle. In acetabulum, this cavity is called acetabulum cavity. In acetabulum cavity, head of the
femur bone
to form leg joint. This is the leg joint. This is a
femur bone.
It is the longest bone in the human body. Then this is a tibia and fibula. Longest bone is a tibia. This is a coxal bone. Each coxal bone is made up of three bones: ilium, ischium, pubis. At the point of fusion of above three bones, there is a cavity is called acetabulum. Then in the acetabulum cavity, head of the femur fits in it to form leg joint. This is a femur bone. Now I am going to explain about pectoral girdle. Shoulder girdle is the pectoral girdle. This is a shoulder girdle. This is a scapula is known as shoulder blade. There is a glenoid cavity present in the capsula. Head of the humerus bone fits in the glenoid cavity to form shoulder joint. This is a capsula. This is a glenoid cavity present in the scapula. Head of the humerus bone fits in the glenoid cavity to form shoulder joint. This is the hip joint. Hip joint is example for ball-like socket joint. And this is a shoulder joint is called. It is also example for ball-like socket joint. So all of you understand the importance of the girdles. This is a pectoral girdle. This is pelvic girdle. This helps in the forelimb. This girdle helps in the hind limb. Without girdles, we can't imagine our life with hands and legs. These girdles are very helpful our to hands and legs. Healthy, stay healthy and take care of you and your skeleton system. And thanks for watching this video and all the best to your IP examination 2023 and 2024.